Pharmaceutical Marketing and Management, Wikipedia article audio. Pharmaceutical Marketing and Management is an undergraduate college degree program which began at the Philadelphia College of Pharmacy and Science. PCPs, now known as the University of the Sciences in Philadelphia, is the oldest school of pharmacy in the United States and North America, founded in 1821. Description. This program is ideal for students interested in learning the business and management side of healthcare and the pharmaceutical industry. It provides strong focus on the basic sciences, combining biological and pharmaceutical science coursework with marketing and general management studies. The program prepares students for a variety of careers, including pharmaceutical sales, healthcare and health information management, food, drug, and medical device industry regulatory oversight, and pharmacy distribution systems development and implementation. Graduates are also prepared to continue their education in postgraduate programs that could include business, science, or regulatory affairs master's degrees. This degree is also offered at St. Joseph's University, located in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, which was one of the first universities to offer this specialized program of study. Locations of study. Outside of Pennsylvania, pharmaceutical marketing and management is offered at the Massachusetts College of Pharmacy and Health Sciences in Boston, Massachusetts.